Haskinen there. One hands it down the wall. Back to Haskinen, a shot, stop, rebound, score! Jamie Oleksiak up high, a one-timer, his time expires, a big rebound. The Stars will try and spring out of the box. Pavelski, he's got a break. Pavelski backhand, score!
Got to get it around the captain. Edmund again. Up ahead to Coleman. Blake Coleman is in, scores!
Bit aside by McElhinney, a good save.
Was it ever? What a shot.
Now it's loose in front of chance, score!
How much do you want the puck? And a lot of times they've denied them the puck.
Now in front, it's Hintz all alone, he scores! From the blue line, a shot stop, rebound, and a stuff from the slot from Kiviranta was turned aside. Another chance save, the puck is loose, top of the crease, and scored!
Fighting for it over there is Killorn. In along the end wall, now walking out, centering pass! They score! Barré-Boulet, power play goal!
Nick Dowd to the puck, has played very well. Bounces out in front! They jam for it, Lindblom had a crack, and it's Farabee, I believe, the last to touch it, and it's in, the Flyers score!
He got involved in all those fisticuffs back on Wednesday, as you see Patrick and Backstrom on the draw, but it was Roffle. Centering pass, and they score!
Lawton upends his man in the corner, but play is allowed to carry on. Here is Lindblom. He'll send it diagonally in, all the way out for the can, the shot, and they score! Dyke turns with it. Delayed call against Washington. Extra attacker on the wraparound, try, goes up in the air, and they bat it in, they score!
Their veteran netminder.
Exactly right. 18 stops for him, 16 for Vanacek. Score!
Let's do get it in. So Vanacek goes to the bench, the puck bounced out to Carlson, who was somehow wide open, but it eluded him. And the Flyers play it to Couturier, who backhands it into the empty net.
Walking out. Here's Laine. Laine on that right wing. It's chipped ahead. Dropped to the point. Peyruther, the shot! Scores! Jackets with the steal. Eric Robinson behind the defense. Here's Gerby! Scores! What a pass! What a goal! It's 2-0 Columbus!
All right. Time Vancouver's done. Now they got Vancouver and Calgary play three or four times.
Scores! Foligno with his first National Hockey League goal!
Extra skater. The Kaiser across, the shot by Brome.
Another shot, they score! Wow. The Kaiser!
Here's Stenlin, chased by Filppula. Red Wings with some jump on their step now, coming back from 2-0 down, and a chance to take the lead! They do! Oh, it's an empty net here for Namestnikov. Namestnikov coming in. Here's an open net here for Gagne, back in front, Namestnikov, wow. He scores!
What a play by Gagne. Like they have here in April and early May, then you got something to build on, you know?
Empty net scores, it's Namestnikov again.
Start this game, put him back with Shattenkirk.
Nice lead pass to Comtois as he scores! Zegras found him behind the defense.
A turnover, Zuccarello on it in the corner for Minnesota. Kaprizov up front, Rask scores! Bull nudges it back down into the corner to Bukestad. Good shift for the fourth line. Bonino with it. Out front, Sturm scores!
The Wild find themselves right there. There's a chance for Henrik, who deposits it after a Minnesota defender just fell into the crease and coughed it up.
He knows that, but he also hasn't been one to ever accept a night where the team didn't have attention to detail. Eriksson-Ek scores!
This game, I thought they were a little flat to start the game, first 10 minutes.
Henrik with a pass, and they tie it as Grant was waiting in the left circle.
They make all the difference.
Here comes Kaprizov for Minnesota. Kaprizov fires, save, Gibson, rebound, he scores!
Carlson in a race in deep with Parayko, Binnington to play it. Carlson tracks it down, out in front to Hague, trying to fend off Schwartz, he's to torch it up, and scores!
Plus 31, including the goal tonight by Riley Smith.
As Bozak breaks it up, he'll chip and chase.
I'll take my chances on a much better 5-on-5 goal scoring.
Here's O'Reilly, shorthanded goal for the Blues as they tie it. Stretch pass, block, Blues have it. Here they come. Sanford has a man on the right, trying to get there. DePerron shoots. He scores! David Perron!
He's on it. This line has been on it.
Now at the line. And then Bozak for Schwartz, and a shot, and he scores!
Makes his way in a little further and pulls up.
Here's Stone to Martinez. His drive and a score! From up high, it's Alec Martinez! Allen's in the puck. As Walmer was there on the coverage on him. White Cloud out top, looking, shot! And that's glove down in front by Binnington. Loose puck to Wah, and he scores! 5 seconds. Here's Tuck up ice. Into the Blues end. Marchessault to the net, and he scores! Jonathan Marchessault!
Grabbed by Lemieux. Drop back to his stick, and now Carl Grunstrom walks it out of the corner. Grunstrom curls, fires, pad save, rebound, score!
Side, everybody jamming away at it. The puck is loose to Landeskog. Give it up top, McCarr. To Mikko, one-timer, he scores! Mikko Rantanen!
Combination of offense and defense, that 200-foot game, he was spectacular.
Score! Tyson Jost threw it right to the front of the net, and it squeaks through Peterson. New hook. I'll give it up. McCarr into the slot. Cale Turney looking, shooting, score! Cale McCarr!
With Roy all over him, the Kings get to the puck. Elias Andersson, shot, save, rebound, score! Vilardi!
Now Hurdle comes in on the feed from Carlson. Back for Tomas. Now Carlson has a look, changes the angle, and scores! And that's out across the line. Now a chance for the Sharks, 2-on-1. Meyer shoots, scores! Timo Meyer!
And now the Coyotes have it. Soderstrom, nice little move. Soderstrom to the front, he scores! And now Garland out high. Holding on to it. For Chychrun. Now Chychrun, Garland shoots, he scores! Taken away by Goligoski, and up the boards he goes as he moves it for Dvorak. Over the line, here's a chance, he's in, he scores! Kane with a shot, broke his stick. Coyotes race back, here's an opportunity, Garland drops it, Bunting scores! Taken away by Kemper, Kessel will clear it along. And back to center as Janik shoots, and he scores! Oh, first NHL goal into the empty net.
And he does it with 0.6 seconds left in this hockey game.